Okay, we have our very first layer of color, just to get some of the motion and the emotion going with the piece. Kind of fun, pretty colors that'll all die back quite a bit to some maybe neutralized blues and greens and that type of thing, a little purple. I threw that in for directional, and I just let it do its thing in the meantime. The rest of the painting will be built off of this initial lively McPherson stroke.